Thank you. We'd like to do an original tune that we just had the pleasure of recording live at the Village Vanguard a few weeks ago. A tune written by Mr. Jeff Meyer, entitled Mr. Oliver.
Thank you. U bent weer terug op het Internationaal Jazz Festival Amsterdam 1980, rechtstreeks vanuit de Meervaart. En dat wordt gespeeld door Ira Sullivan en Red Rodney, beiden op het ogenblik op de bugel, en het trio van gitarist Jack Wilkins.
Thank you. Thank you.
This is an original written and recorded by the magnificent Ira Sullivan, and it's entitled Monday's Dance. Thank you. Thank you. I would like to thank the rhythm section, because before today we've never played together. And they've did marvelously. To Jack Wilkins, guitar. Billy Hart on drums. Ron McClure, bass. The magnificent Ira Sullivan on everything. And now we're going to do a tune Ira and I recorded 25 years ago. He was 7 and I was 9. This tune is entitled The Red Arrow. Thank you.
Brad Rodney and Ira Sullivan. Jack Wilkins, Ron McClure, and Billy Hart. Brad Rodney op trompet en bugel, Ira Sullivan, trompet, bugel, alt, tenor saxofoon en alt fluit. Jack Wilkins gitaar, Ron McClure bas en Billy Hart drums. Enthousiaste reacties in de meervaart. Daar moet nog een toegift op volgen.
Thank you very much. You want more? We can give you more. We'll stay up here 2 hours, actually. We don't mind. But you have so much music here, so many musicians. We want everybody to get to play because I will say one thing before we go. I'd like to thank all the... In fact, I do have a tune for you before we get into that. I'd like to thank all the people that were responsible for bringing us up here and for myself and speaking for all the group. It's quite an honor to play in your new cultural center. And I personally feel you have one of the finest settings for jazz or anything else you want to present here. And you people have done a great job. Thank you. Thank you. Really, it is beautiful. Everything is beautiful. The feeling of the room is beautiful. And you have some gentlemen here who are working with the jazz musicians. And Mr. Riemsdyk and Art over here in the booth. And Gerrit, who provided me with the musicians. And all these great men have done, and women, of course, I see out taking care of all your victuals. And you've made it very pleasant. It's an honor to be here. I'd like to thank you from the bottom of my heart, and I'm sure I speak for all of them. And before we go, we are going to play one more tune. We had a blues for you, but I'm going to do something a little different. I'd like to wish happy birthday to the man who heads up this whole organization here, to Edward. This is his birthday, and we'd like to play a tune for him.
Thank you very much. Great job, ladies and gentlemen.
Muziceren op hoog niveau. Dat kan rustig gesteld worden en dat is geen beleefdheid van mijn kant als antwoord aan de lovende en vriendelijke woorden die Ira Sullivan uitsprak voor de Meervaart en dit internationale jazzfestival Amsterdam 1980. Waar we nu de tweede avond van meemaken.